That's weird. What kind of bird is that? I remember coming through here once and scaring something in the bushes over here. Something bigger. Deer or coyote or something. Those bushes there went crashing through it towards the field. This part is new. Wasn't able to get back in here before. And that used to be an old blown out shack, but it looks like it's been fixed up now. Might be a new camping spot. Sure if those are dog or coyote tracks. There's a bunch of them. So there's another camping location that I've stayed at. Thank you. seen lots of deer out here. They're all over the place. If you're camping overnight here and you go out to the edge of this forest, you see them coming out of all the forests around out into the fields to nibble at whatever's being grown out there. Now we're coming out of all that low brush and coming back into the forest proper. Okay, so right now I just caught wind of a fishy, poopy kind of smell on the breeze. And there is some kind of giant ass bird back there. Let's see if I can get him on camera. But the smell went away. Only smelled it for about 30 seconds. Oh, there it is again. Ugh. It's back in there. I wonder if that bird was a turkey vulture and it was feeding on something dead. That would explain the smell. But I'm not going to bushwhack back there to find out. That's disgusting. Thanks for watching. Appreciate that. We'll see you in the next one.